So, yeah, welcome back to episode 2. Yeah, so I was just saying, explaining last episode. This is your Pokedex. This is your trainer card. Sorry.
Damn it.
As I said, this is my first time recording. I'm still recording from last time, but this video will go straight up after that. I'm probably doing a full 5 episodes at least, and then we do a bit of Minecraft. Hunger Games. So as I was explaining, this is your name. This is how much money you've got. Also known as Poke Dollars. Go away. And this is how many Pokemon you've catched in the Pokedex. This, I think this is how, yeah, time playing, 0 hours. First badge, second badge, third badge, fourth badge, fifth badge, sixth badge, seventh badge, and eighth badge. Let me show you the Pokedex. It's this, you know, you can click on that. See, I've only seen one and I've already caught one. I've only seen one other Pokemon and I've caught one Pokemon. So have I talked to this woman yet? Yes, this woman gives you a potion. You always need that in this Pokemon game. Especially this one, because see, is I can click on this guy here, and I can click that, I can battle him. I'm going to try it with this one here. Right, so I can click that. See if he wants a battle. Let's see if he accepts it, because there's like a time limit that pops up. Let's see if we can get this person. I want to see if people, they want a battle. So I'm going to send this person one. I'm going to try to get a battle. But hopefully it's not like a level 50. Some people. Yep, there we got the one with the guy just down there. Let's do this. What starter did he pick? Watch him be like a level 50. No, he's a level 1, he's got a level 16 Charmander. Holy shiesner. This guy. So I'm just showing off like how you do this and that, and then I'll show off how you trade and that. So he's just totally swept my bum off. So when you die in the beginning, you just come here. You can battle people. I'm gonna try and catch someone that's just come out, Professor Oak's lab. So you can see he's poking people with the Pokeballs on their head. That's like battling. So that means they're battling. These two are battling, that one's battling someone somewhere. And she didn't get battled with this guy. That there. Let's see if I'm battling. Don't think he's saying yes. Oh yeah, let's do this. Hopefully he's not like level 50 as I say. Hopefully he's only got one Pokemon, so like level same as mine, but it's not Charmander because he'll burn my butt off. Nope. So I'm just showing you now like how high level people come here. So don't go picking with any big people. This guy could change, to a Pikachu. Pikachu? Would you guys like me to catch a Pikachu in this? Because I know where to catch a Pikachu, and it's only before the first badge. No, the second, sorry. No, the first, sorry. Oh, I'm forgetting words. So you can see, you don't level up from these. If you want to like a quick level up, I don't even do this for fun. I'm going to pause and come out after this battle, and then we're going to get to the next town. Is that good? See ya. Be back in 2 seconds. Well, 1 second for you. Probably half an hour for me. Freaking Charizard! Hello, hello, welcome back. Yeah, I told you it'd been 2 seconds. This is gonna be kind of like a, you know, this is that. I'm gonna cut out the boring walking and all that. I will not cut out battling. I will not cut out rival battles, I will not cut out important information, you know, this and that. Let me just show you guys this. Look how many trainers they are. Holy, that's how much trainers are. So, this is going to be a spoiler as you go in here. So, as you're playing along with me, go in here before I go in there, okay? It's gonna gate leads and chats. Okay, I gave you half an hour. I give you half an hour! Okay, so you come to this person, and this is what they say. So now we have to bring something to Professor Oak. You know where that is. Get back in a minute, folks. As I was saying, you can catch a pigeon in here, and if I can find a rat trap, I will show you that rat trap. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Such a surprise, guys. I did not know you can catch a caterpillar in here. Seriously, guys, I did not. I am not joking. You can catch a caterpillar as well. So, you want to catch a caterpillar, skin in, and you can. Peachy took a lot out of me. Let's just show you guys a battle. That was a battle with a caterpillar. I won. Let's see if he levels up. Yep. You Bulbasaur leveled up. I'm gonna rename my Bulbasaur to Seed. And Seed. Yeah, I'm gonna rename it. So this is how you rename Pokemon. If you're on this, you can only rename it once, so make sure you get that right. And you click on this here, so you got its name, you double right, so you go off this, right click. And then there, you click that there, and then type in what you want to name it. So I'm going to name mine Seed. And then you click accept. And then there's Seed, but it still keeps that Bulbasaur, because that's the name of the Pokemon. This is now my special Pokemon. So I'll see you at... Let me show you this, guys, actually, just because I leveled up, right? So, Leech Seed. Right, that has a pretty cool, you know, look to it, but... is when I get Vine Whip and that in the future, I'll show you that, guys. It just hurts them. No, like, vines come out here and hit them and whack them. It's just nothing. So, yeah. I'll put a little glove. Oh my god, I seriously did not know. This is so surprising to me, guys. I swear. I think I should catch this Pokemon. Let's see if it puts up a good fight. If I do catch it, I'll show you where I throw the Pokeball, okay? This is where I'm going to throw the Pokeball. Let me show you. It's on this house. It's on just like two health, so... oh, we don't have the Pokeballs yet. God damn it, Professor Oak! Oh, and Pidgeys sometimes, as you see up here, right? You see, that's the Z stands for sleep. I don't know why they just put an S there instead, because why is, like, when you're snoring, it's Z? Because when you snore, it isn't like... It's that should be a B or something, not an A or whatever. It's just really bugs me. So we're here at Professor Oak's lab, where we can get our Pokédex. Well, this is what there is in the game. Like, I don't know why, because you can just click this and there's your Pokédex. As you see now, I've seen so many. I've seen a Charizard. I've seen what the hell that is. A Hitmonchan. Caterpie, Pidgey, Rattata. Oh, that is a Rattata, you know. You can catch it in the first row. I saw it off a Pokemon trainer. Yeah, I was battling this random guy. Pikachu! A weird thing and a hoo-hoo! But I've only catched one of them. I really want to Charizard. I was tempted to pick Charizard, but I kind of picked Charizard too many times. So... talk to Professor Oak. I'm going to shut up where you can read this yourself. Oh, rival! Dun-dun-dun. Sorry, I'm back. I just went to it. Oop, damn it. So I'm gonna have to end it off here, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna have to end it off. See you in episode 3. As I said, last episode was kind of bad because my timing ran out.